间公主 HSP 三。
Wang Yibo was praised by the staff for being well, behaved and sensible, and he said goodbye to them one by one after the filming. Wang Yibo was praised by the staff for being well, behaved and sensible. Say goodbye to them one by one after shooting. Speaking of star Wang Yibo, I believe everyone is familiar with him because of co-starring with Xiao Zhan. He became the top star in the circle. After becoming popular, Wang Yibo has no heirs at all, still working very hard. Based on this alone, he is worthy of fans' love. After becoming famous, unlike other celebrities who play big names, it's really rare to stick to their original intentions. Recently, Wang Yibo was found in an advertising shoot. During the period, the staff also revealed Wang Yibo's daily life when shooting. This staff member was full of praise for Wang Yibo. His team is very professional, and Wang Yibo was also very cooperative during the shooting. The required shooting requirements were completed very well. Overall, it went smoothly and the shooting was relatively fast. What surprised the staff even more was that after the shooting, Wang Yibo, they also nodded to the staff one by one, which is also considered as saying goodbye to everyone. During the period, I also told the staff that I had worked hard. Wang Yibo is the top star in the circle, but he did not expect to be so low-key in private. He is also so polite to the staff, no wonder he can get angry. Such a sensible and well-behaved celebrity does not cause trouble to the staff at all. Instead, let them finish their work quickly. No wonder this staff member has to post a long post to praise Wang Yibo. It is estimated that I am very looking forward to the cooperation opportunity with Wang Yibo in the future. What do you think? Do you like Wang Yibo? This article is the author's original. Welcome to forward the article, subscribe to attention. Unauthorized reprinting will be punished. The picture comes from the internet. If copyright is involved, please contact to delete. Just